Welcome back. Yeah, now we have a little bit more time. And yeah, let's see what is on the beach, right? I mean, we stay now 90 days and we are not on the beach. I hope I get me a Zeppelin now. Repair quick the petrol and yeah, then we can go. Oh, I need some clues. I need some clues. I hope I find clues now. Yeah, the good thing is we have all time in the world now. It doesn't matter when we go and start. Maybe if this runs good and I keep this play, then I skip the lantern too. We can wait for the torch all the time, you know? We just wait in the sunshine. When we have sunshine, we go through the caves, so we don't need the lantern at all. But yeah. Important for me is now the beach. normally we should have all these spawns. If not, yeah, this is then my PC, I guess. And we don't have this one here already. Now clues, okay.
Can't feel my feet.
Thing over here? No. So yeah, the beach is, I think we can go like we will. Not changing somehow the loot spawns.
It worked.
Dead. I stayed in with the 50-day cycle. And see if we can get us some zeppelins again. Oh, I would never get me then a full beach respawn. On 25 days, yes, but we got there no zeppelin at all. So I prefer the 50 days for now. Let's see when we are on the way back. What's this? Fish, right? Fish and sticks all the time. I really wonder the dude with the 4K, above 4K bear kills. How did he get all these zeppelins, you know?
Come on, come on.
What's this? There's something. A fish. Okay, but we have enough stuff found so far. I think let's go just through it. We get what we get, and my testing runs are over now. I thought really when we stay a longer way from the beach, we could get us more zeppelins. And have at least every loot spawn that we can have. But this is not the point. It doesn't matter if you go after 25 days or 50 days. I think also if you go after 10 days, what you get there. All we see is 25 days cycle. We got us a lot of maple. Yeah. We have fish and sticks here, great. I mean, it's nice to get us some oil. Get me every round a zeppelin, then I would go and kill these deers too. The other one at the ship. Just for fun. I mean, one arrow for deers, yeah. Then I would use zeppelin for this and these deers here. And build up a good amount of deers. I need some for the coastal highway stuff, but yeah, if not, I would just skip them. If the weather is bad or so, you know. Okay, let's see, where are the deer? Let's see one. Ah, there's the second one. Huh. What's going on with you, Wolf? At least we have this and I don't like that the wolf is over there, but yeah, let's see.
Anything right now.
Think he steals me some guts, right? Let's make some new ones. Do I have somewhere meat on the place?
Dusk, so night can't be far behind. Pack is getting kind of heavy.
All right, then. I have to check. I forget about this. Have I still meat around the beach or not? It is maybe possible. Yeah, we can take this wolf with us.
Hmm.
not.
Not sure why I feel so tired.
Ah, okay. Yeah, you see.
I need to drop something.
It's good to know. Now we have time before the next round starts and the bear respawn. I mean, we still could do this in the 3 days. But yeah, maybe we do then the arrow crafting quick. It's a bit early, maybe then in the next episode.
so tired, I could just lay down right here. I'm not sure I can carry much more. I need something to drink, and soon.
Okie dokie, what's in here? Okay, 200 sticks, 100 sticks over there. Yeah. Oh, great weather to leave. We go down here. Oh, and the coal we get us now, so from time to time, I drop this on the way to Coastal Highway then. I need some coal over there. And it's finally just easier then. If we store this over there, then we can go from Coastal Highway just to this place and pick up the coal and bring it back. If the weather is nice, we can get us then 100 coal in no time. It's better than go over here all the way, you know? Just 200-300 pieces or 500, and I don't like to touch the fishing hut. Maybe I do a complete 100 coal, and next time I will then bring them this over from the whale station. I think we have 300 coal over there that I never will use. So little ways like this. But of course, now I take this coal because we pick it up so or so. And then we drop it over there. And then I would take the coal from the well station and burn it at the bear cave. So then we have the cycle and don't need to do this. Also store it down in the cave. Or maybe not. But then I have to check the beach all the time when I go for the coal, you know? So yeah, 33 pieces. Next time I take me some coal with me. And so on. Let's go over here. we get us now something from the beach. Time for a zeppelin. I don't know. At least a piece of cruise or two. We are so far down now with the loot, all the time sticks and wood. Okay, we have one. Nice. And my piece of cruise. Great. Finally. But yeah, this was the last place here. But I go also the reverse one here now. I get the quick coffee. Yeah, but maybe it is this with the 50 days at least, or 40 days. Forgot we know another zeppelin on the way back over the beach. Yeah, this is, can be then a thing. No, there's a second one. Of course, you will see this all the time. If you have a wolf pack, I explained this already, right? One starts running. Oh, I don't like this at all now. And one is attacking you. And the third one, he can do both of it. But yeah, finally you get just an attack from one. And the other one ignores you. And if you have aggro, you are safe, of course. That's it. This is my now round. And we store more and more coal over there at the street. Because I have way too much here. I should do this earlier, right? Forget about this. Really nice the round now. Short, quick. We don't need to kill the bear, you know. We don't need to cook water. We do this then all in the next episode. The work in the next episode, the fun in this episode. What I like most on the game here, planning stuff, you know, my plans. And now you think, why is he bringing coal over there? Yeah, this makes sense. This makes all sense. Of course, the highway works. If not, yeah. Then I have the coal for the fishing. It's not for fishing. This is what I can say right now. I think we go craft. No, it's too early. Early to craft the arrows. Okay, that's it already. Now we go back over the beach, take the oil. Maybe we get us another zeppelin, I hope so. And we stay there in this cave until day 6 and then I make the end of the episode. Next episode, we try to get the fire. Like always, we get always fire in the 3 days. Then we cook the water, kill the bear, cook the meat. And then we let the time pass until day... Where are we now? On day 50? Yeah, until day 50, and then we have 10 days for this round here. I mean, now we have luck with the weather. But if we have no storm or bad weather, I just stay somewhere.
can't feel my hands.
I should drop the sticks in the cave. Damn it. Ah, it's okay.
Getting dark out here. Time to look for shelter.
So, but it looks really like checking the beach in 20 days. This is not the right way to do this. To get zeppelins. I think I can go and craft the snares, right? Yeah, this I could do. Why not? This is here. We got the full spot, and I think I take this round now. This is more for cruise and zeppelin, and 25 days if we need maples. I mean, we have found many maples on 25 days, and yeah, maybe it's 30 days for a zeppelin and cruise. I don't know, but it fits nicely in my round here, how I do this now. Yeah, then we go sleep, and then we craft some snares. And three clues. This is great now, right? Yeah, I really like this. Oh, I get me a friendship. But yeah, I'm not playing in Steam. I don't know why people like to be my friend in, on Steam. I get me some.
I might have to drop some gear.
But yeah. Let's eat and drink. Then we sleep, and then we craft. So sorry, but yeah. I mean, maybe the dude sees this. I have no idea what is the point of this right now. I mean, they don't even talk to me if now, say, Nolan would write this, or Joe King. Or Peter Middlecamp, the guys who writing some comments under my videos, then I would say, yeah, of course. But yeah, I don't even know who this is, you know? And they are not writing, they just make the friendship and can't tell what's going on. Okay, we take all seven. Oh, this is a lot of snare crafting now, I can tell you. I should keep my welfare right. To carry this to the cave all. Yeah. Just this time. Normally I would now go and let the welfare go on. I think we need 3 days.
I don't know.
Ah, this is shit here. I like to change this. Yeah, we have 500 coal over here already. But yeah, I mean, we craft these snares, I don't know, all with this 100 now, all 5,000 days. I think it's okay to make this much and stay well fed. Thank you. So, yeah, sorry then when I not accepted this friendships. Because, as I said, you should write something or, yeah, you know? My profile is public, I think, yeah, so. And I'm just playing The Long Dark on my PC. No other games, someone asked me to play Rust. Yeah. No way. I cannot. A rover knight would be nice to have. Not really, huh? Oh, I think now it's the comments, you cheat, you cheat, how did you know? yeah. Never been so high. I have the third eye, guys. I have the third eye. It's not working 100%, but I have sometimes this feeling, you know? And then this happens. It's funny. The game and I, we are one. I hope I say this right. We know each other. The game knows how I play, I know how the game works. Just the beach. Yeah. This, of course, not. You see? Now I say something from the beach and the game stops. With the Aurora Knight. But it was funny, right? Same like when I say I have the feeling I get me a zeppelin and I get me a zeppelin. It's not all the time. This would be too crazy. I would be rich if I could. But we still have the Aurora. I don't know. Let's do the rest of these snares. And then let's go home to the cave. 15. Come on, we do this in no time. Oh, I think we have all snares damaged when we come back. If there are rabbits in the snare, yeah, we let them there now too long. Damn it, I should break the snares up, take them. Come on, three more to go. Right, it's done. Which day we are at now? Oh, day 4, that's great. It fits all together what we are doing here. 2 days and then we have to end the episode, or I end the episode. Did I write down the sapling? I think now, right? Okay, 15, yeah. The clues I have to take to the rock cage now. I cannot store this in here. But the can we can, of course. Cans. Oh yeah, we can do also something different here.
Feels like a lot of gear.
I mean, this is just crap. And I think this is better for the cans. Okay. Oh, we are slow. Don't like this all. Maybe we have to sleep. Not really. The weather is okay. Temperatures are nice. I mean, I should go straight to this way, but there could be a zeppelin on the end of the road. We get nothing. This is also possible. Get then nothing. But yeah, I mean, 3 pieces of clues, right?
Too heavy to carry.
I don't need the fire. Yeah, it's the 51 sticks, you know. I should drop these in the transition cave. But I didn't. And I like to get me some more. Yeah, I have to take this, right?
Something's making me feel tired.
Sorry, Will. This will be heavy now.
This gear is starting to slow me down.
Yeah, oh, they are damaged. They are damaged. Lucky, so maybe not. Maybe make some more than we really need. Okay, at least we got 100 and some extra. Yeah, I mean, we can store the extra over there. It's not a big deal. Where should I put now the reclaimed ones? I think I can burn them. I mean, 100 is good enough.
Damn, I'm freezing.
Yeah, we let these snares over here. This sounds like a plan, right? And when these are gone, we break them down and then we just switch between these 100. Yeah. The reclaimed wood. Yeah, we can store a little bit over here. Now it is just one left. Stay quick 2 days and end the episode.
just lay down and have a little sleep right here. All I can think about is food.
Yeah, we burned this all here. It's better. I get me too much stuff here in this cave. If I store now the replayed wood also. Final check, oh, the lantern we can rock. Oh yeah, forget about this also. We have to change this. Now we have the perfect fishing tackle, 3%.
Horse.
Okay, that's it for this episode. Thanks for watching. I think I did this right. Now change this. Now we can, after this, I said this already, I know. Cooking, set down the meat, do the pastime stuff, and then I can do the other
I
stuff.
Thought I'd be dying from starvation.
Final ring, and then we are out. And of course, I stop the same way like I do this before, because I like to have the sunshine for water cooking already and meat cooking directly. So this goes quicker then. But yeah, we will see. So thanks and bye bye. And don't worry if I not take you as stream friend, because. Yeah, as I said, I have no idea.
Nothing to drink.
For what this is good. I mean, The Long Dark is not even a multiplayer game, right? So, I'm out.